talking about this weekend, bro?
Talking junk.
Hey, I heard they tried to bull y'all.
They was trying to.
Hey, they back there doing the maintenance and everything.
Oh, out
there.
I ain't get chance to see. You saw it too?
Yeah. Hey, Jason, hey, look. I'm going to holler at y'all.
Oh, all right.
I'm going to peep something out real quick.
Oh, yeah.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Actually, I think I do.
My name is Martin Scott, and it is very, very nice to meet you.
Aisha Grant.
Okay, well, you can get some of this stuff for you. Well, I've never seen you around here before. You're a freshman?
Transfer. I used to live in Winston-Salem a long time ago. Did you get that for me?
Thanks.
You from around here?
No, I'm from Atlanta, South.
Oh.
Yeah.
I got it.
What's your major?
I
thought I'd ask, you don't have to jump down my throat.
I'm sorry, it's just a little more hot day. I'm tired.
How you doing? My name's Wesley.
My name's Simone.
Well, look, if you decide you need some help, just let me know. We ain't all that.
Standing in the new dorm, AC and everything. I mean, where you going?
It's right here.
Alright.
Hey, thanks again for helping.
I'm saying I can bring this stuff in if you need me to.
That's right. I think I got it from right here.
All right. Well, give me something in case you need some help moving your stuff in again. All right.
And what makes you think I'm going to have to need that?
I'm saying college gets to be a lonely place the first few months. You need some friends.
You can do this with all the girls you have?
Just the ones I want to get to know.
Hey, thanks again for helping me, okay?
Ain't no problem. Just give me a call sometime, huh? Hey, Celine. How are you?
So whose legs are you trying to get between now?
Look, all you should be worried about is where I spent last night with you. What? Tripping. I spent last night with you. It's just me and you. Okay. So where you at now? You going to your room? You going to speak to me?
I'm just upset with you.
So I get the silent treatment. You upset with me. Okay.
Marcus.
I'll call you later. Okay?
Whatever, Marcus.
All right. Let me out. Trip. I'll call you, baby.
Student.
From where?
A school down in Charlotte. You need some help with that?
You know, actually I did, but none of them gentlemen downstairs wanted to lend me a hand. You know, as long as you have a pretty face, you can get all the helping hands you can dream of. I'm sorry, this is so not about you.
You're a freshman, right?
I gave it away.
You got that new look to you, but I think over time, things are gonna change you.
You know something? It's weird being away from home.
It always is.
Does it change?
Eventually. You start getting into new stuff, meeting friends. Stuff is gonna get easier and easier. You got something to do right now?
Nah, not really.
Come on, I gotta go park my car. I'm gonna take a ride around. See what's going on.
Bye.
Moms and my pops came out here.
Oh, so that's the reason you came here, because they came?
Nah, not exactly. You know, I like the place. It had a good feel for me and everything like that. So, yeah, this is a really nice campus. I have to say, yeah, I'm enjoying myself. Yeah, I like being alive.
What's up? What's up, girl? Hey. I just wanted to come over and introduce myself.
Oh, now that you have.
Oh, it's like that? All we want to do is converse.
Oh. Well, maybe when you get your game right, you don't change it up, then come back to Holloway.
We didn't cause any problems. We just saw y'all. We weren't going to speak.
I'm sorry. I mean, maybe when you get on a more mature level, then you can come back to
Holloway. Wow.
Do you always have guys throwing themselves at you like that?
No, not really. It's just when you're new. You know, every guy wants something from you.
Wow, like, you handled that the way I probably would've. I always seem to have my guard up.
Why?
I don't know. It's like a defense mechanism or something.
Yeah, sometimes it's really good to have your guard up, but sometimes you miss out on the really important things. And besides, you know, we're at school to have fun.
And get an education.
True, true.
What's going on, man? How you?
Everything good, man. What about yourself, man?
Chilling, dog. Just got out of practice, man.
Yo, you better watch where you're going, man.
Look, won't you chill, man?
Yo.
I'm saying, look. I'm not trying to have no problems with you today, dog.
Yo, I've been talking to Selena. She told me everything about you. And I told you, if you hurt that girl, it's gonna come right back around on you.
There you go. There you go. Right there. That's what I'm talking about. You always trying to be the third person in this relationship, man. Mm-hmm. Won't you let that stay between me and Selena?
Yo, I still don't understand why she chose you.
But look, she chose me. The better man won. You want me to pop my collar? The better man won, bro.
There's a lot of stuff wrong with you, though. And plus, look at you. You ain't even all that.
Right. Word. I ain't all that. Look. We all do our dirt, Phil. We all do our dirt on this campus. Even you. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. I hear what you're saying. But I'm going to be there for Selena as long as she need me to. You can count on that one.
All right, we'll be there.
You check that one.
Be there.
Got it.
Yeah. Look at this dude again. Come on, man. Let's get something to eat, bro. Come on.
You know, you should really watch what you're doing.
Well, excuse me.
I got this little theory. If you offend somebody the first time you meet, anytime after that, it'll be kind of like a walk in the park.
Well, does that theory work?
No, does it? Dennis. Debbie Dennis.
Aisha Grant.
Nice
that's a weird name you got.
We just met and you dissing my name? I mean, I know it sounds like a little porn name or something, but it's not. I mean, my parents wouldn't let me change it.
I got the feeling.
So, you walking this way?
Yeah.
I was kind of hoping I could, walk with you out here. I mean, now don't think I'm trying to, get you to go to my room or anything, because it's not like that. I'm just being a gentleman.
I'm not going to think that, but I wouldn't mind.
Wow. girl. How you doing?
Good. How are you?
Your hair look all good and everything.
Thank you.
Shoot, girl. It did. It looks so good. I could have done a little better, though. Anyway, girl, let me tell you about this date I went on.
You were on a date?
Girl, you know I went on a date. He was so, oh my God, he was so fine, girl.
Are you serious? That's good. That's good.
Girl, he was all that and more.
Listen, guess what I did last night?
What you do?
You fight.
I don't want to. You know I make up all your routines. What's wrong with you?
I know, but I thought about myself.
What about you? I make up all your routines.
That's right. You're right.
Mm. Let's go to class. You know we already late for class.
Oh, wait. Let's go. Come on.
I'm gonna holler at y'all.
Bye. See you later.
All right.
Bye.
Ain't that the girl that all these guys been talking about?
Yeah, everybody says she a dime and everything, but I mean, she's cute. She's all right, but nothing to write home about anything.
She, you know what? I don't think Selena like it too much with her pushing up on Marcus.
Felicia, they are only talking. Why you always gotta start stuff?
Because I can.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Hey, ain't you my boss in class?
I don't think so.
Oh, wow, Felicia.
Hey, how you doing? Aisha.
Good. You look like somebody I know. I bet you get them a lot, though.
Yeah.
Hey, Selena girl. What's up? This is Felicia. Oh, girl, nothing. What is up with you and Marcus? Oh, nah, I just seen him talking to that new girl, Aisha. Oh, well, my bad. I ain't mean to start nothing. I'll call you later.
Now, you know you are wrong for that.
What? She's my friend, right? She has the right to know.
Y'all are not that close.
All I know is that this new girl's bringing a lot more problems my way than I expected. Just when I thought I had this place on lock.
You know, she changed my mind. I'm gonna change my words.
Since we had these on, it doesn't matter. We have to put them on the video again. Okay, or I'll put you in.
Can I help you?
Yeah, I was actually looking for the editor of the paper.
Oh, that's me. I'm Rasheed.
Oh.
I'm the editor. You want to talk about the paper? You trying to write or something?
Yeah, yes.
Oh, okay. Step back into my office back there.
Okay.
Yeah, this is our little makeshift office right now. You know, they doing a little construction, trying to move some stuff around. Construction, but just trying to move some stuff around in the actual office, so. Yeah, I'm sorry, I didn't even ask you your name.
I'm Simone.
Simone? Yeah. Nice to meet you. Nice, like Nina Simone?
Yeah, actually, my mom liked her so much, she named me after her.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry, I was actually in here. I saw your editorial and I just was impressed by it. It was a different paper.
Yeah, well, you know, we have gone through some changes, you know, but, you know, as people say, change is good,
yeah.
You know? So what would you like to do with the paper?
Well, I want to do some writing, you know, it's kind of a hobby for me.
Oh, okay. Well, let me just say this, you know, I'm not trying to come at you the wrong way, but I feel like, you know, I kind of feel this down-to-earth vibe that you have, you know, and that's kind of nice for me because most of the people around here, you know, they don't dress well, like, you know, Prada and all that type of stuff. So I just, you know, I just had to say that.
I feel you. I got the same vibe.
Hold on, my bad. Hello? Yeah, what's up, man? Yeah, are you gonna bring that by here? Okay, all right. You stupid, man. Hey, look, man, I'm gonna have to talk to you in a little bit. I have somebody in the office right now I'm talking to. All right, so I'm gonna holler back at you. All right, peace. I'm sorry about that. But yeah, I would love for you to, you know, come on to the staff at the paper. I mean, just talking to you from the last couple of minutes, I see that you're the type of person that we need working here. So, look, we have a meeting on Wednesday. So why don't you come in on Wednesday, and we can get you set up with everything. You know, get you set up working here, get you a couple stories.
Okay. Can I get your number?
Oh, sure. Yeah. Matter of fact, you got a pen?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. My room number is 336-734-5555. I mean, you can call me if you want to talk or, you know, just about anything.
What about that cell number?
Well, the cell number, you know, the cell number for special people. You got to work up to that, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, I see. Hi.
All right.
Thanks.
My dog, look, I got to holler at you about something, man. What's really going on?
You busy?
On.
I'm saying.
Listen, before you start, if you could tell me this, I will give you a hug.
Oh, who is the new girl?
Come on, you talking about Aisha.
Oh my God.
She is serious.
Yeah.
I heard a couple of the boys talking about her.
Yeah.
She like that?
Oh yeah.
Transfer.
Send it off only y'all. Oh, she's so.
She is serious.
I'm gonna let it go.
You gonna try something with that?
Nah, man.
Tell the truth.
I can't, man. Selena's still on me. She's still pressing me. It's everywhere I go, she pop up. I'm on the elevator, trying to be nice to the transfer girl, help her move in. She pops up on the elevator like, whoa.
That is too serious. You gotta draw a line. I told you to draw that line a long time ago.
Look, if it was that easy, I would've drew the line. I would've stepped over. I would've hopped over. You know what I'm saying? But it's like, when she put that good loving on you, woo.
Well, I can't let go. I'm gonna tell you, like,
what
about
you?
Speaking of the devil, I'ma holla at
who devil? Who devil?
Oh, she right behind you.
Chill, man, chill. Hey, Jay, I'ma holla at you, man. We gonna get up and play. Yeah. Wasn't really looking, guess I found it. 5 foot
three, like brown skin. Got no problem. I came down here to holla at Jill. How did you know I was down here in the first place?
Marcus, don't come up here playing your games again.
Who said I was playing a game?
I found out the girl you were trying to get with, okay? And you need to make a decision now, Marcus. Is it going to be me or is it going to be her?
Look, don't come up here starting it again.
We decided that we was going to take some time off and see what things go from there. That's what we decide. So don't push this. Please don't push this. This.
Oh my God, I cannot do this.
Look. Why you got to come up here with this anyway? Why now?
Marcus, let me tell you. You need to make a decision now, okay? I'm not gonna be running around here some like some little fool chasing you around like some little girl, Marcus. Okay?
I told you how I felt about you. We just need to take some time off. If we're meant to be together, then we're meant to be together. And for all the right reasons. But now, I can't make that decision now. Don't push me. Please don't, Selena.
Marcus, Yes, let me tell you something, okay? You need to make a decision. Now, I'm not going to be sitting around here playing all these games while you run around doing what you want to do,
okay,
Marcus.
Look,
I just can't do it anymore.
It's
make a
you
decision,
and me.
Marcus, okay?
It's you
make
and me.
A decision.
When
let
we decided
me
to take time off, that doesn't mean I'm going to go dip out on you. It's just you and me, Selena. That's it. I'm not going anywhere
Marcus,
else. I'm not talking
good
to anybody else. What you
me,
mean
though?
That's
not
good enough?
What? Make a decision, Marcus. I mean, honestly, I can't deal with it anymore. Make a decision.
It's you
I want
and
it,
me.
I want it to
it's
be,
you
Marcus,
and me.
I want it to be me and only me, okay? Me and only me, Marcus. I can't put up with you trying to run off with all these other girls. Do what you want to do and have me looking like a fool.
Look, 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 look,
just
look,
tell, make a decision
please.
And make
okay,
it
you're getting
Marcus,
on my nerves.
Okay?
You're getting on my nerves. Just chill. Please, chill. I just said it's you and me. That's it. I'm not talking to anybody else. I came down to holler at Jeff. It's just you and me. Please, smile for me, please. Can I get
smile
a smile?
No, I'm not gonna give you
it's,
that.
It's you and me, so like, okay, well, give me a hug. Can I have some love?
Marcus, you are just full of it sometimes.
What you
and mean? I just don't understand.
It's you and
can
me.
Can you really just be honest with yourself and be honest with me most of all? Don't hurt me.
Listen, from
just
the heart.
Just make a decision, Marcus.
From the heart.
Can you just say it's gonna be me and you and
heart
only me and
it's
you, Marcus?
It's you and me, Selena.
Okay.
You and me, that's it. Come on, calm down. Quit acting like that.
Sometimes you get a little angry, yeah. Sometimes you get the best of me. Well,
what you so excited about being here, about everything? I think it's gonna be a great year.
Yeah?
You know, I was thinking today about this first week, and I came up with this epiphany. It's like, what we do here in this place, it's gonna make us the people we are. And it's like, I know everyone is watching us. Everyone.
So what is it telling you about yourself?
Well, I'm gonna enjoy every moment of it.
Welcome to college life, my friend. There are a lot of things that you're gonna hear about a lot of people, including me. But you know what? I think they're just hating on me because they want my style. But you know what? I think they're just mad because they're not on my level.
Well, I just love being here.
You thirsty?
Yeah, what you got?
I'll be right back.
Get you up.
Have some?
I don't know. We can get in trouble for this.
I just want to make a toast to this year
being a good one. And here's to growing up and becoming an adult.
First time, huh?
Yeah.
There are going to be a lot of firsts around here, so get ready for it.
Well, I'll be down the hall for a while.
Hi, y'all.
I just want to take a second and actually just check your room just to see how things were going. Is that okay with you?
Sure.
Let me just let you know something. I don't want to start off on the wrong foot or anything, but around here, these are the years that's going to make the person who you're going to be in life. So some words of advice for you, tread lightly.
What are you talking about?
Listen, there are some guys around here who are going places, and they don't need little girls like you getting in their way. Don't think just because you have all these guys around here going all goo-goo-eyed over you does not mean that you have the pick of the litter. Because there are some guys who are especially off-limit to you.
Oh, I see. I know what this is about. This is about a guy.
Marcus, let me tell you something. What I do and who I do it with is none of your concern.
So you can handle all of your little insecurities with somebody else.
Listen to what I'm saying, little girl. Don't get yourself too deep into a situation you can't get yourself out of. You might find that on the other side, there's no one who can help you out. Watch what you're doing and watch who you're doing it with.
You told me to call you. Can I come over?
How much I love you. I'm